basically
you get the little set, and like so, with the wand, all very neat, the dye, the peroxide, and the wand, and then you get your good old Perolean jelly.
Vaseline. All right.
Basically go around your brow. I had my brows microbladed a couple of years ago, a few years ago, and then what's happened is they're slightly oxidized with life, blood of your skin, and I think it's also all the chemicals that one puts on the skin.
Gone slightly pink.
So apparently I have to have it removed. Done, and quite frankly, I don't have the energy right now. So I do a lot of home tinting. I do it to my daughter too. She's like my own little doll. It's quite fun. Anyway, so okay, so we are Vaselining around. Okay, let me start acting. Can't see around where we don't want the put the earbud on my glasses. Where we don't want the tint.
Okay.
Then I'm going to take the tint. I've gone for dark brown because I actually like quite a dark brow. Then you got to squish it at the back. Oop, did you hear the pop? And then you squeeze. I do equal parts. So equal parts tint to equal parts, I think it's 3% peroxide.
I was so excited when
Dischem allowed us now to buy these kind of products. I do find the lockdown regulations all very strange, I have to say. There's no continuity of what we
can buy and what we can't buy.
Okay, then we mix. Did I put Vaseline on the other side? I think I did. I got a big goosh of Vaseline on my glasses now. Mix.
I definitely am a frustrated
hairdresser, stroke beautician in a designer's body, I have to say. Oh, my neck is looking particularly wrinkly
today. I think I need to
needle the bejeebie out of it. Okay, now here we go. You can be quite generous, like coat it, you go against the grain, with the grain, and go over a bit, because you've got your Vaseline there, almost protect, you know, not, no, it does work. You've got your Vaseline there protecting your skin. And you know what, don't stress, if they look a bit dark and if they look a bit all over your skin and stuff, literally washes off in a day.
And you have these nice tinted brows. You hear my daughter? To do a big fat sneeze then.
Teenage son.
He sounds like a hardy dog. Okay. I like them dark. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, sorry about the teenage son. Try and wipe away the unnecessary unnecessary, like obviously I don't want a unibrow. It's so sad that we overplucked our brows when we were 20. Okay. So I have a few
earbuds with you guys to clean off as you work.
Okay, I'm gonna let mine sit
for a bit.
And then I'll turn you back on when
I wipe off. See you in a bit. I'm going to make some tea. Hi, I'm back. I made some tea. So it's been about, I'd say, 3-4 minutes. I don't even know what the box is. I just do
I just wing it.
So then I would take my cotton wool, some gel with some
Vaseline, and just kind of wipe.
Comes off super duper
easy. Lean.
See, it's so incredibly natural. You can just have a darker brown.
So simple, so easy.
And
I have a cup of tea to show for it.